Ladies and gentlemen, the People's Champion is here.
I can barely hear you, Saxton. The WWE Universe has come unglued.
Oh, you know why, Corey. It's all due to the power of the Brahma Bull.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The Rock!
He's headlined WrestleManias, a double-digit world champion, and perhaps the greatest name in all of not only sports entertainment, but entertainment.
Listen to these people. I do not envy this competitor at all. This superstar is going to have to contend with the unmatched striking and power of The Undertaker.
Who's here? Big Evil.
And his opponent from Death Valley, weighing in at 305 pounds, the WWE United Kingdom Champion, The Undertaker.
Great striking and MMA skills.
The reckoning has just arrived.
Say his opponent made a big mistake by just showing up tonight.
I hope this superstar realizes the opportunity in front of them as they prepare to go one-on-one with the Great One.
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no rules.
Nice turn of phrase, but you're right. Foreign objects, outside interference, it's all legal until someone's pinned or submitted. Long story short, this is going to be more of a fight than a match.
And that was a stiff chain of strikes there. Finds a counter for the dead man. He gets back into the ring. Float over.
DDT.
Rock with the arm clutch into the... Oh, a DDT by The Rock.
Rock down with a DDT.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Oh, my goodness.
And that was a precisely measured attack. Here's the trademark intense offense of The Rock.
The Rock's opponent needs to know his role.
And a stomp to the gut, too.
Undertaker moves just in time. A no DQ stipulation means you have to throw your regular playbook out the window. It's not going to save you here. It's time to get extreme.
You make a good point, Corey. Everyday offense just isn't going to cut it in this kind of match.
Re-entering the ring now. Wrist lock applied. Oh, man, look at this power.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Look at this. Just went.
Uh-oh.
He must have seen that coming.
Unloads with the boot.
Get him into the
clothesline. So much damage inflicted. Stop.
He's got him down. Is this it? He kicks out with authority.
This isn't even close to over.
And there was some force on that move. He's getting a little battered now.
Showing what makes him the people's champ.
He returns to the ring.
Up fast. Spinebuster. Down hard. And this has got to be it.
Shoulder up even before a one count.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Somehow took down the Undertaker.
Two.
Kick out. I don't believe it.
Amazing kick out from the Undertaker. The millions are about to experience it. Full head of steam.
People's elbow. The Rock got all of it. Look at this. Just stop after stop. Stop.
Just cranking ahead.
Ooh, right to the arm. Undertaker needs to head this assault off with the pass.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area. Oh, clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Clothesline. What a clothesline.
Good grief.
The people's champ.
Are you ready for the most electrifying move in all of entertainment?
The people's elbow.
Rock got it. I think it's over.
Stop to finish it off.
Right in the breadbasket.
And that was taking the attack to the cover. Oh, Rock's got his opponent. Stops for a loop. Trying to turn him over onto his belly. He finally does. Sharpshooters in. Taps out. And the Rock gets the win. These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
So for The Rock, he grabs the victory here tonight.
Big statement by the People's Champion. The Rock showed he can still electrify the...
Oh, man. Put it in the corner.